And here we go again, my YouTube friends, for another game of Resident Evil 7 on the PS4 with me, Dave, at I Sucks at Gaming. Now, where we left off last time, we've retrieved the dog's heads. We are now in the old house. We're searching the old house for the serum. Serum, whatever it is. Some sort of hopeful cure so we can get out of this hellhole. Now, I know I need to find the thing that goes on there, as we saw previously in one of Mia's videos. It looks something like some sort of spider. Don't think I've been down here, so I can have a look there. Nope, nothing there. So we've got to find this spider object. That's just gonna, yeah, that's good. We'll close them doors. Now I know as I've been going through this house, I've probably been missing stuff. That's normally the way it goes. Oh, and I've got a flamethrower, which we like. That's very good. Now if I consult my map, I'm not exactly sure where else I need to go around here. I know I've been to the water station, there's somewhere up there I've not been, but I think I need to go upstairs. How I get there, I'm not 100% sure. So we shall head back to the main entrance, which should be through here. You just never know with this kind of game what's going to come jumping out at you. So it's just like, it's a nightmare, it really is. I mean, that's probably what the creators at Biohazard wanted you to, yeah, she's upstairs. Don't go up. But where else am I supposed to go? Yeah, so then creators at Biohazard obviously wanted us to be scared, hence it's a horror game. Where am I going? Oh yeah, through it. See, I'm completely lost here. I don't know where else there is to go. Lovely. That looks not very savoury to say the least. Oh. Have I not been in there? No, I've been in there. Because I've emptied the drawer out. I don't remember that being there. Does that mean I've probably missed stuff around here? Something I can collect for my lovely infantry? At the minute I still have the scorpion key, there's my bullets for my shotgun and the Bunsen burner. I've got some first aid med that always comes in handy because I am going to be getting killed a lot on this, no doubt. Or losing a lot of life, either. So what the hell is this through here? Another antique coin. Thank you very much. I'll be having that, I think. Still got to try and find. Whoa there!
Ethan!
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right. And I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
Beyond you.
That right? You mind if I borrow mommy for a little bit? Don't just stand there. Do something!
I will, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Damn it.
Just as soon as I know how to get through there. That's yeah. That's pretty well locked. What was that? Nothing. That's just me getting the heebie-jeebies. Is there nothing to nick in there? Can I not have anything? Oh, a stone. Oh, that looks a bit like that spidery thing I was talking about. Yep, that's a voice. Thanks for that. Yep, that's all good. Can I not actually do anything apart from... Is there nothing for me around here? Good. God damn it, he's just taken away my ex-missus. God, that's my shadow. I mean, seriously, I'm getting shut up over my own shadow. Where am I going? Oh, it's loading. That's never good when it's loading. What the f... Oh, hello there. Oh, nice. Nice. Get off me. Okay. What does that mean? Where am I supposed to go now? What does that mean? I can't get through there. She's stopping me. Well, I don't know. I'm a bit lost. Hello. Well, she's hovering around the place. What does that mean for me? Well, I can't remember. I need to remember where that... Oh, is that the gallery? Is that where that thing was for the spider? I think it was. So I need to get to the gallery. Where is she? Where is that mad, feeble old lady? Whoa there! Whoa there! Holy shite! Oh God, my heart is racing. Where is she? Holy shit. Run! Oh, fuck's sake. This is not good. Quick, run through the door. Jesus. I apologize for the blasphemy. Where am I going? I'm going completely through the wrong goddamn rooms. I was meant to be going to the gallery. I went through the wrong door. I need to get to the gallery. Oh, that's horrible. Question is, where is that lady? And what's she going to do if she finds me? I need to get over there. What am I doing over here? I'm in the wrong place. Ugh, gotchas everywhere. Thank you. Yep, that's exactly where I needed to go. Whew. God, that's nerve-wracking. Did not like that one little bit. And there you go. There is the statuette of the spider. Opening the secret passage that we saw in Mia's video. See, I'm that bloody nervous. I can't even bloody talk. Come on, let's get down there quick. Oh, I didn't like this the last time I did it. What the? What's all them? Lots of them bloody bugs everywhere. Ugh, yuck. This is not going to end well, obviously. I probably didn't need to be wanting to go down here. Now, last time in the video we went there. So now, oh, some chem fluid that always comes in handy. And it's locked. I ain't got an item that's going to use in there. Scorpion key? That doesn't fit. That's a surprise. What was the note? Zoe, you tried to sneak up on the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn, you just keep talking about some strange medicine. And what are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off it. Nobody touches my sacred altar. You think your father and I are idiots? You spoiled, pathetic child. I wish you'd never been born. Unforgivably pathetic, yet always looking down on us and trying to leave our home and everything we've done for you. Pathetic, pathetic. Okay, we've got the message there. Oh. If you ever even touch my altar, I'll slice off your chest and serve it up as pot roast. Well, that's a pleasant old lady, isn't she? Why is everything here in capitals and then smaller case letters? I don't understand that. That's just weird. That's obviously going to be some sort of cryptic clue there, ain't it? Yeah, I can't get that. So what we got so far in our, we got a chem fluid that can be combined with handgun ammo. Yep, that looks good. Can never have too much ammo. Scorpion key, gunpowder, antique coin, psychostimulants. So right now I've got to examine the altar on the second floor. I can't get into second floor. Well, the only place for me to go is down this blooming passageway again. Is there anything in there? No. Oh, this is not good. I love the way the torch always seems to come on as you get into darker places. You can't actually turn it on. Who puts a lawnmower down there? I mean, seriously. Can I smash that? Oh. What was that? Ah, some of them psychostimulants, thank you very much. Ah, the crank. Ah, thank you very much. I was talking about a crank arm earlier. So, yeah, near where that water tower was, if I remember correctly, over here, there's the water station. Now, up there where it says Old House 1F, I couldn't get across there. I needed something that looked like some sort of arm to get across. So I'm guessing there's going to be something there for me there. And flies are doing my day. I really need to conserve my ammo. What's that? What do you do there? Oh, oh, hello. Oh yeah, that looks good. I could put the crank in there. Happy days. Oh, that's good, because that's enabled me a way to get to and from this bit. where the crazy old blooming lady is. I can't remember where she actually was. She keeps moving everywhere. I need to get all the way up there. Ugh. Really, I've got to go all the way through that bloody house again. I don't want to go through the house, I'm scared of her. So, hang on. What's the quickest way? What is the quickest way? The quickest way would be going through there, where the red door is, that's locked. She's locked it, I can't get through. So I've got to go physically through the house. So I'm going to turn left. And then right. Crazy old lady. Straight ahead to the left hand door. And to the right. I am not enjoying this. Oh god, them bloody flies are everywhere. Oh god, that woman, she's back there again. We should do one. Oh, she's coming this way. Shit. Quick, run. There you are. I don't like this. I don't know where you are. Ugh. I've got to get through there somehow. I love the way it actually makes you have to go through them bloody doors. Will you bugger off? Jesus. Oh, I don't like it. Crank on, quick, crank it. Need to get across there. I feel it in my bones. God, these fly things really need to bugger off. Can't see through her. God, my heart is pounding. This is doing my head in. Oh, what's that? Crow key, crow key. Of course it is. There's a key for that bloody door, ain't it? Where's that fly gone? I'm gonna have it. Come here, come here. Burner fuel, that always come in handy, thank you very much. Antique coin, another one, sweet. If you don't know what the purpose of the antique coins are, somewhere back at the caravan, all the way down there, there's somewhere I can actually spend them coins. So where am I? I'm all the way up there now. What I wouldn't mind actually doing is getting back to a blooming save point. That would be pretty handy. Can never have too much. Where's the crazy old lady? I'll scavenge the place, make sure I haven't forgotten anything, like first aid med. You bugger off. Do my head. Oh, I've got to go back through that bloody house where that crazy old lady is. The water station. I've been to the water station. There's nothing there. Oh, what a save point. There's oil way over there. That's not good. I'm right here. God, I didn't lock yet. Oh, need a breather. Right, so I'm right here now. I need to go up those stairs, unlock the door. Oh, God, she is just one mad, crazy old lady. Right, so get up these stairs. And all shall hook. Move there! Oh my fucking giddy aunt. Oh my god! Oh, my heart just skipped a beat. Oh, what the hell's going on now? Hello? Oh. Oh. Yeah, that's always good, isn't it? Right. Stuff you. Yeah, a bit of that. Stuff you. Go on, have that. Woo! Quick! Get up the blooming stairs! Yeah, you didn't see that coming, did you, Grandma? Where'd she go? There. Lovely. She just turned into a bunch of oily grape seed. And on that note, I'm going to go through here. She wasn't much of a fight, was she? Well, I'll say that. There's going to be something on the other side of this door waiting for me now. Right, so this is the second floor. Lovely. Oh, look at that. Kids room, contaminated room. Oh boy, goody. I can't wait to go in there. The detention room. Ooh. Right, let's do some scavenging. Yes. Some dirty old laundry. Lovely bike. That's my favourite shade of colour as well. What do we have in there? Target acquired. That must be the 7. Oh my word. Regarding the Series 7, the following items be able. Synth size 7. 1D series cranial nerve and 2D series as peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
Yeah, I think it might be. Well, did that actually take it? Hello? Possibly not, I don't know. Find the serum ingredients. What do you mean to find the serum ingredients? How do I create the serum? What do you mean? There's a bat there. Can I have it? Why not? I want that bat. Give it to me. Oh, God, will you stop us going, Zoe? I'm gonna have words with you.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Okie dokie. What we got here? Ugh, my ears have been ringing all day. Oh, it's October the 11th, by the way. My ears have been ringing all day and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe saying, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see the doctor in town and he gave me an x-ray. What's happening to me? The child gave me a present. I put the presents in the secret room right at the back of the second floor, where nobody will find it. Wah-ha-ha-ha. That arm is a sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness, and anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. How lovely. Okay. Is there nothing for me to, like, have here? Oh. Of course there is. There's burner fuel. What on earth is that? I just like to see it spinning. It's a voodoo. Is that a voodoo doll? I mean, seriously. That's just some fucked up shit. Well, where am I going? Down that way. Let there be light. Oh, like, the hell is that? Why can I see shadows?
I just want to save the game.
Ah, it's pretty little butterflies. Yep, still scavenging. Another antique coin. Sweet. What's that though? The scale and the door seem to be connected. So you want me to put something on there? Right, okay. Like what? Can't use that though. I'll do that. Can't use that there. I've got to be able to use something here. I'm using my bloody shotgun. Well, yes, I know they seem to be connected. What do you want me to do about it? Right, let's go and try and heal ourselves a little bit. Well, I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. I thought I might be searching the second floor, but... That door's locked. I can't do anything. It looks like I need some sort of lantern on it to equal the weight out to open that. There's nothing else around here for me. Or at least I don't think there is. There's nothing else in there. And that was just a whole bunch of nonsense. I don't think I've missed anything in here. Yeah, God, she's going to be on the other side of this bloody door, ain't she? What the hell was that noise? Whoa there! What the... Oh, she comes back alive just like Daddy does. Oh, goody gumdrops. Oh yeah, that's... Yeah, let's give her round two, shall we? Whoa! What the... What is she a...
That's special.
What is she a goddamn spider or something? Nothing surprises me with this... Oh yeah, that's a good idea. Can I have the head torch now? Oh, that's just gonna come out and pop my ass full of spider web, ain't it? Oh God, I don't like this. Why do I play these kind of bloody things? Ugh, for crying out loud. Get some balls, Dave. Go for it. Oh, a ladder. Oh yeah, and what's up on the other side of the ladder? When I get out of the goddamn hole, that's what I want, huh? Only one way to find out. Whoa. I'm hearing noises. I hear dead people. I'm outside again. Oh, is that the gate near the caravan? Oh, yes. Can I unlock that? Oh, thank you. Thank you, please get me out of here. Where's she gone? Where's the crazy lady gone? I know what I need to do. I need to shut this door and catch myself a breath. Oh yeah, I can spend some coins here, couldn't I? How do I do that again? Yes, steroids. Increase your max health. That's pretty good. Yes, I like that. That's good. Stabilizer. Reloading speed increases indefinitely. And over here we had a gun. Was it? A 44 mag. And that is only 9 coins. We had a load of coins in our... Oh, yeah. I've got to find a blooming tape for you. I can't but wait to find that one. Where's our chest? Here it is. It's got all of our inventory items. Alright. Antique coin. How many did I... Yes, let's go back here and just check. 3. Should I do that? Should I... Let's increase our health. 2. Oh. I've got to put each blooming coin in, have I? You don't match, do you? Steroids. What have I got to take them, huh? Dramatically strengthens muscles and increases max health. The effect lasts indefinitely. Well, it'd be rude of me not to take it now. Ooh, in my good arm. Oh, lovely. Your max health has been increased. Happy days. Right, open the door to the house, defeat Marguerite and take her lantern. Lovely. Find the serum ingredients and find the arm in the old house. Well, don't want me to do a bloody lot, do it, for crying out loud. Right, I think we're going to save our game right there. Because quite thankfully, yeah, that's Zoe's brassiere. We do like a bit of the old brassiere. Oh, she likes her beer as well. Or was that Tabasco sauce? I don't know. Thank you very much for joining me, Dave, at I Sucks at Gaming, for this episode of Resident Evil 7. And I will Did them bloody bottles just fall off the back there? Well, that's just some spooky shit. So yes, as I was saying, leave any comments in the comments box below. I look forward to reading them all. A like for this video if you want me to carry on with this crazy shit. And I will see you all again very soon. Take care and bye-bye.